National sprint stars Nicholas Paul and Kwesi Browne are expected to be at the line when the flag drops for the National Cycling Championships, which pedals off at the National Cycling Center in Couva on Wednesday night. Fresh from confirming their qualification to the upcoming Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan, Paul and Browne will be the headliners when riders take part in the prestigious March sprint event, starting with the always exciting flying 200 meters dash. Paul holds the world record for the flying 200 and is the man to beat in the event, clocked a sizzling 9.5 in Germany last week and looks ready to claim another national title. His national teammate Browne of Arima Wheelers is also likely to see action, having great sprinting pedigree, which could see him at the line in the finals later in the night. The action starts at 7 p.m. with the Omnium starting things off and sharing the spotlight with the sprints in the various categories for elite men and women under 23s and juniors.